Yo! Want to lose the belly? Want to tighten and tone your body and fit into those old jeans or wear whatever the hell clothing you want and still look good? Well, you've got to be doing it the right way, which is why today I'm introducing you to James. James is a nutritionist who has a degree in nutrition, plus he's done heaps of other research in that area. And today, he's going to be telling you the most common mistake that you could be doing to lose weight. Go ahead, James.
Thanks, Kereru. Alright guys, are you ready for the number one mistake everyone makes? Having the wrong appearance. No, I'm just kidding. Right, the number one mistake that everyone makes is trying to do too much too soon. Now bear with me and let me explain. Alright, so let's imagine your weight loss journey on a continuum from point A, where you're starting, to point B, where you want to finish your goal, okay? Now you have a number of ways that you can get here. You could do everything at once. You could do this, you could do that, you could do the other, you could go pedal to the metal. We'll call that the sprint. This is the sprint. The problem with the sprint is that you're going to run out of gas about here. Right, your next option could be doing a few things. You know, you might try and do one thing and then add in another two or three. Not too much, you can handle it. We'll call that the job. It might last a little longer, you might make it a little further, but you still haven't reached your goal before you again run out of steam. Can you see where I'm going with this? Option C, the walk, okay? The walk is doing one thing at a time, doing it consistently, then adding a second thing, doing that consistently, adding a third, habit by habit by habit. The beauty of the walk, you'll get to your goal, you'll stay at your goal, and you won't have to repeat yourself. So, the key tenet that you have to adhere to if you're trying to lose weight is sustainability. Meaning, once you stop and you run out of gas, you are back to the start. Sound familiar? This is called yo-yo dieting, where you're on the bandwagon, you're going well, life gets in the way, all of a sudden you've gained back the weight you lost and you're back at square one. Which means you're going to have to repeat yourself, and no one likes doing that. Alright guys, now I'm sorry, I know this isn't sexy, this isn't Kereru, okay? I apologise. However, you have to master this concept, otherwise you're going to end up back at square one, time and time and time again.
Alright James, so what can you do to get to point B?
Alright guys, here's my advice. Don't build your house on shaky foundations. Get plenty of sleep, drink plenty of water, eat your protein, eat your vegetables. It's that simple.
Awesome, great advice James. Thanks heaps for that.
No worries.
Remember, weight loss is a marathon, so you want to take your time, master one thing at a time, and then move on to the next. Right. So this is only the first part of the three-part series. The next ones, you're going to learn some more awesome stuff about nutrition so you can get that amazing body. Now, if you're serious about getting the flat belly, getting the tight butt and the smooth thighs, then you need to subscribe to us. You're going to learn some cool shit and you're going to get in shape. So the buttons around here somewhere. So just press on them and I'll see you at the next one.